Antonio Vargas is slated to go down against Michel Banquez. Antonio Vargas used to be a great amateur competitor, now at the professional circuit he's got 15-1 record. He defeated Jesus Martinez, Samuel Gutierrez Hernandez, Daniel Alberto Coronel, Juan Centeno, Sylvester Canovas, lost to Jose Maria Cardenas, but this guy is always fishing for the finish. Very aggressive, pressure fighter. And Michel Banquez, 22-0, El Arsenal, fighting out of Venezuela, Caracas. That's where he was born. He lives in Fort Lauderdale. Lost to Ramon Cardenas, defeated Johnny Sargilagos, Prince Patel. And I'm pretty much expecting tough challenge for Antonio Vargas. Pretty much tough challenge because Banquez knows to counter. But 5'5.5, 66 inches of reach, Antonio Vargas should have advantage because his opponent is longer. 5'6, 67.5, but Vargas is a pressure fighter. He likes to brawl, he likes to enter in the clinch and to attack with hooks, uppercuts. So he's a toe-to-toe fighter, and I expect he's going to eat so many shots to create a damage. I hope Vargas is going to win this fight, so I'm going to go with Vargas, potentially via stoppage. But I'm not underestimating Banquez.